reigned from 1510 to 1538.
Amen.
The third Olu who reigned between 1538 and 1570.
Oh, John, the fourth Olu of Ori who reigned between 1570 and 1580.
And Sigrid, the fifth Olu who reigned between 1580 and 1597.
Akengbuwa, Sebastian, the sixth Olu who reigned from 1597 to 1625.
Atuwase Oyemasa, Dog Domingo, the seventh Olu who reigned between 1625 and 1643.
Oyenapara Obanire, Dog Antonio Domingo, the sixth Olu of Olu who reigned between 1643 and 1653.
Of Oluyi, Matthias Domingo, the ninth Olu who reigned between 1646 and 1673.
Abejoye, Matthias Luigi, 10th Olu of Ori who reigned between 1673 and 1675.
Akengbuwa, Udiniko Domingo, the 11th Olu who reigned from 1675 to 1709.
Omagoye, Otosino Sebastian, the 12th Olu of Ori who reigned between 1709 and 1730. Akengbuwa, Augustino Sebastino Okobio, the fifth Olu who reigned between 1730 and 1739. Akengbuwa Miguel Okobio, the 14th Olu who reigned between 1735 and 1760.
You right, you are Sebastian Manuel Octavia, 15th Olu who reigned from 1760 to 1795.
Akengbuwa, Oyoloso, baptized as Joe, meaning John, the 16th Olu who reigned between 1795 and 1848.
There was interregnum in Ori Kingdom. Where there was no Olu in Ori Kingdom for 28 years. From 1848 to 1936. In the place of the throne of the Olu, the kingdom either had regents or British imposed governors appointed from the Shakespeare's expected loyal to the British.
You know what? The second, the 17th Olu of Ori, already between February 7, 1936. January 8, 1949.
Eyengho, the second, the 18th Olu of Ori, who reigned from March 24, 1951 to December 17, 1986.
Atuwase the second, C-O-N, Godwin to return to Eyengho, the 19th Olu of Ori, who reigned between 2nd of May 1987 to 4th of September 2015.
And the present, but certainly not the least, is the current Olu of Ori, His Majesty Okeyemeke Kemwole, the 20th Ori Ruler, who ascended the Christian throne of his forefathers on December 12, 2015. He has been reigning fantastically well,
ensuring
peace, good neighborliness, and happiness in
Ori
Kingdom and
everywhere.
Afamasi,
Ebimere,
Obohu, Akodai, Buda, Ekupere, Gede, Osam. Afamasi, Ebimere.